without further ado, I present to you, PS10 is gold!
Hello, how's everybody doing out there? Really that bad? Come on, it's holiday season and you're at the annual PS10 Holiday Rock Concert! That's more like it. Welcome everyone to the most epic elementary school holiday concert PS10 has put on yet. Every year it gets bigger. Last year we had 280 kids in the show, and this year we have 320. No wonder we had to move to a bigger location. We would first like to thank our fabulous PTA and all our parents, friends, and family for making this show possible through their donations and fundraisings. You rock!
Arrangements. You rock!
A special thanks to the office administrative staff who are magical and powerful and keep PS10 running like the not so little engine that could. You rock!
A huge thank you to Chris Martell, PS10 parent, who was our guest and sound engineer extraordinaire. Mr. Ellis for his wonderful supervision of all technical and their trusty assistants, Dove Alprin, Carter Nyan, and Joseph DeLeo. You all rock! Woo!
A big thank you to Benson Collins for filming this year's rock concert so that we can finally have a full professional recording. Woohoo! You rock!
A major shout out to Miss Melissa, who always does an amazing job with sets, decoration, costumes, and makes us look so good. You rock! Of course, a huge shout out to Ms. Watson and Ms. Napolitan for keeping us all in line. And last but not least, our amazing principal, Ms. Scott, the woman who runs the show every day and makes it possible for all of us to grow and learn to be ourselves in the most beautiful ways. You are epically awesome! When it's music that they love.
That's the philosophy behind our annual PS10 holiday concert. It's a perfect opportunity to gather as a community and remember what we are grateful for and what we can work towards in the new year.
Every one of these songs has a message that can inspire us and how we want to start off 2015. Come on everybody, it's almost time for New Year's resolutions.
To start off the show, we invite you to rock out with us as we sing this year's theme song, Gold, by pop artist Britt Nicole.
This song is an anthem for boys, girls and boys all over the world that reminds us no matter what anyone says, each of us is a beautiful gift to this planet and it's something important to share with our world.
All right, are you ready to rock?
Beautiful, six and four. some time to get my energy back. Perfect, I got some jokes to tell.
Oh, really? All right, let's hear them.
Okay, knock, knock. Who's there? Snow.
Snow who?
Snow business like show business.
Well, I guess that was relevant.
Okay, here's a good one. What do you call 10 Arctic hares hopping through the snow, hopping backwards through the snow together?
I don't know, Kingston. What would you call that?
A receding hairline.
Okay, that was decent, I guess.
Okay, one more. This one's so good. What did the big furry hat say to the warm woolly scarf?
What did he say, Kingston?
You hang around while I go on ahead.
Okay, well, at least each one gets a little bit better. Anyway, I think I've got my energy back now. Now, can we start making some music again? Is everyone ready? Woo! I can't hear you! Woo! That's more like it.
For the first half of our concert, we will feature our incredible fourth graders. Woohoo! Woo!
These kids are always the newbies in the holiday concert, but this year especially, they have blown this year away with their talent and energy.
The first group will be Miss McCormack's and Miss Aramis' classes doing Be the Change by current artist Kat Edmondson.
This song has a powerful message based on a quote by the famous social and spiritual leader Mahatma Gandhi. It reminds us that every one of us has the power to make a big change in big and small ways in this world.
Are you ready for some singing? Hit it!
Get a slut, there's a hole up in. Talking Hip by pop artist Toby Mac called Speak Life. This song reminds us of the power of our words and that by using a positive, uplifting communication, we can make our world a better place. Take it away, kids!
Thank you. the classic current pop hit that is widely known for empowering us all to move joyfully, no matter what size, age, color, or class, creed we are. Just dance, okay, kids? Show us what you got.
Incredible work she does to create an environment for kids to learn how how to respect each other and grow into people who make more peace on this planet. Rock on, people!
Ready! right to show.
Wait, it can't be over yet.
Why not?
We still have the finale to do, and there are more jokes.
Oh yes, knock knock.
Who's there?
Holly.
Holly who?
Holly.
These are here again. No, Kingston, now they're getting worse. You're becoming the weakest limb. Goodbye. Wait, hold on. I can do better.
How do you know when Sandy's in the room?
I don't know how. You can sense his presence.
Okay, great. Thank you.
Can we get back to making the music now?
Wait.
Just one last one.
Fine. One more.
Okay. Here it is. What did the slushy snowman say to his friend?
What did he say?
Look, man, we're all entitled to occasional meltdown. Speaking of notes, let's get back to making some music. Who's ready for the finale?
All right, our last song is our very own school anthem, with lyrics written by the students of PS10, set to classic Empire State of Mind, by Jay-Z and Alicia Keys. We like to call this one PS10 State of Mind.
Every year to appreciate the amazing school we go to and let us sing our hearts out about it. Gentlemen, are you ready? All right, then.
Especially on holidays.
Yes, the academics are important, but we must also give our children the opportunity to experience and embrace the arts. And the only way we get to do things like this is through the support that we get from you parents. If it were not for you supporting us, okay, doing those fundraisers, making those contributions, none of this would be possible. I think many years from now, these children will remember this experience and smile because of you and because of the wonderful, amazing staff that backs me up on this and supports whatever I do. What you have brought to these children's lives. They are so excited each and every day when they go to music with you and when they have experiences like this and they get to share it with their parents. All right, he wanted to say something to you in behalf of the children.
Okay, now, Miss Scott already thanked her, but everybody now give it up for the person who made this show possible, Miss Moore!
This too. So you rock, kids. You absolutely rock.